with another video, and today I will be doing a try on haul, a U-on haul. I think this, yeah, a U-haul. So I'm gonna be trying out some stuff that I bought that I haven't wore before because of the virus. So yeah, so we're just gonna get right to the video. Okay, y'all. So this is from Fashion Nova. It is a collar crop. So yes, I really like the way how this fit. This is a size small. Come on, cause see, I get a better look. This is what it looks like from the front. Very cute color. This is a peach color. Very cute. Okay, this is a crop top, a long sleeve crop top. I got this from Shein. Yeah, Shein. It's a cute little crop top. Come closer so y'all can see. Very cute. The quality is very soft. Yeah. This is a size small, by the way. Yeah, a size small. Okay, so next shirt that I got from Fashion Nova is this crop top right here. I like it. It's cute, but it's this part right here. Like, I would have liked it if it was up. But yeah, this is a size small. It says the girl he told you not to worry about. Yeah, this is a size small from Fashion Nova too. But yeah, let's try a closer look. Yeah, this is what it looks like. Y'all, I look so small. I'm so small. Okay, y'all, this is another shirt that I got from Fashion Nova. You could unbutton it. It don't matter. Like it when it's all the way buttoned up, but yeah, this is a size small from Fashion Nova. Cute. Okay. Yeah, it's a size small though. Yeah, from Fashion Nova. So y'all, I got this shirt from Rue 21. This is very cute. I really love this shirt. A graphic tee. Got Tupac on it. It's a size small. A size small. It's a two-part shirt. Yes, I really do like it. But yes, this is a graphic tee from Rue 21. Yeah, Rue 21. Yeah, I really like this shirt. Okay, y'all. So this next shirt is from Forever 21. It's a cute little purple crop top. This is a size small also, but yes, I really like the quality of this shirt. Very cute. Going out is very cute. Yes, I like it. Yeah, I like the shirt. Okay, but yeah, this is a size small from Forever 21. You go jogging in it. Okay, so the next shirt is a Aaliyah shirt. It says Aaliyah. It's a graphic tee. I got this from Fashion Nova. So this is a medium. This came out very big on me. Like, jumped, like, right, it's big on me. But anyways, so This is a medium. I still got me a small, but this is a medium and an Aaliyah shirt. It's very cute. It's a graphic tee, size medium from Fashion Nova. Okay, this is a top that I got from Fashion Nova. This is a size small. Okay, so I like this shirt. But, I don't know. Y'all tell me what y'all think. Of course, this is not the bra I'm gonna be wearing with it, but... tell me if y'all like this shirt. I mean, I like it, but I just, I don't know. Okay, this top is from Forever 21. This is a size small. It's a cute shirt. Let me come up closer so y'all can see. But yeah, this is a shirt. I like it. It's very cute. Something different that I don't have. This is another shirt that I got from Fashion Nova. A size small, always chase the bag, never the boy. A size small. This is a cute shirt. I like this shirt. Something different. And it matches with the shoes that I got. I'm gonna show you the shoes. But yes, this is a size small in Fashion Nova. Okay, y'all. So these are some pants that I got from Fashion Nova. Put the camera down so y'all can see. Okay, yes, so this is a size 1. I like it, it's a nice fit. But yes, this is a size, I think it's a 0 or a 1, but yeah, I really like it. Okay, y'all, so I got this from Forever 21. It's just some perfume. Called Romantic. This is very good. It smells very good. Very good. Okay, but yeah. This smells very good, so I don't know, they might have it, but I got this from Okay, so I'm going to show you the shoes that I got. I'm waiting on my other pair. You know, your girl had to go ahead and pop. But yeah, these are some ones, if y'all can see. It matches with this shirt. But yeah, a size, what size did I get? I got a size, yeah, 6.5. I got for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, give this video a big thumbs up. Follow me on all my social media down below in the description. And I hope you guys enjoy your break. Stay safe in this quarantine. And yeah. Oh, hold on, wait, before I finish, make sure y'all go follow my business page, me and my best friend business page called Royalty the Barbs. We'll be starting that very, very, very soon, so make sure you tune in. So yeah, I just wanted to know that, but yeah.